Welcome to Coffee Break. My name is Michael Moret, reading today from Hebrews chapter 11, beginning in verse 17. By faith Abraham, when he was tested, offered up Isaac, and he that had received the promises offered up his only begotten son, of whom it was said, In Isaac shall thy seed be called, accounting that God was able to raise him up even from the dead, from which also he received him in a figure. Abraham, in obedience to God, was prepared to sacrifice his son. He may have wondered why God would want him to do it, but Abraham would do it because he had faith in the word of God, and he would do it with confidence that his son Isaac would be raised from the dead immediately. You say, why would Abraham be so confident about that? Because again, he had faith in the word of God. Abraham believed God when God said that a multitude of people would come through his son Isaac. And since Isaac had not fathered his first child yet, then God would just have to raise him from the dead in order to fulfill his promise. Because God does not lie. Again, Abraham's faith in the word of God gave him confidence and peace, even in the midst of a heart-wrenching situation. God's word is the source of all confidence and peace. This has been Michael Moret with another Coffee Break.